If you stare at a computer monitor or cell phone too long and then experience temporary blurry vision, it's likely because the moisture layer on the front surface of your eye is getting dry.
If that tear film is not smooth and even and of the right quality and quantity, vision does tend to be compromised. So people may notice that they have clear vision one moment, they blink and it gets blurred, they blink again and it gets clear.
Blinking spreads important tears over the front surface of the eye.
Whenever we're doing anything that requires distinct attention to visual detail, our blink rate goes down.
Instead of a normal blink rate of every 5 to 7 seconds, you might only blink every 15 to 20 seconds when looking at a screen.
Blinking is huge. It's hugely important. It can go a long ways towards keeping us more comfortable. It's obviously inexpensive, and it's readily available.
Next time you find yourself staring at a screen, try the 20-20-20 rule.
Every 20 minutes, look at something 20 feet away, blink 20 times for 20 seconds.
Using over-the-counter eye drops periodically throughout the day also can help. For the Mayo Clinic News Network, I'm Jason Howland.